What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha
ha! Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff. Tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. Oh. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, what? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I take him!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give her right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez!
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out the town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night, all right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. I just drive away. Okay, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted. Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Thank you.
No! No, come on, if you have to, just at least make it quick. Oh, God, no. Please, don't make me feel anything not like that. Please don't. Let me go! I won't tell anyone, I swear!